If you've ever tried to send a large video file through email and got that dreaded file too large to attach message, you're in the right place. Today, I'll show you a few simple ways to send those hefty videos without the headache. Sharing with a cloud storage provider like Dropbox is a simple and secure way to share large videos up to 100 gigabytes. Need to send more than 100 gigabytes? No problem, you can do it in multiple batches. To get started, open Dropbox on your device and upload your video. Then, copy the shareable link and paste it into your email. You'll also have additional security options like require a password and allow downloading. The recipient can view the file using the link you created. This method is also great for collaborating on a work in progress video. If updates are made frequently, your link will remain the same. If you're sending the final version of your video, Dropbox Transfer is a great choice. Here's how to do it. Upload your final file, which can be up to 100 gigabytes. Choose your security settings and click Share Link. You can even customize your download page to make a strong first impression, but it's optional if you're in a hurry. This reduces the file size by lowering the resolution, but it might change the frame rate and color quality. You can compress your video using built-in software like QuickTime on a Mac, third-party tools like VLC Media Player, or converting your files into a zip folder. All said, I still recommend using a cloud storage provider or file transfer tool if retaining quality is important to you. And that's it. If this was helpful, we'd love to hear from you. Drop a comment to let us know what other tutorials you'd like to see.